Asking you the allegation that you have embezzled some cut funds. This, of course, coming out from some of the members. Particularly a chief of the what is
that? That is coming from other candidates who are afraid of competition. Those allegations are false, malicious, and calculated to affect my chances. I know for certain that today they went to the police trying to effect, trying to cause an arrest. That is the type of politics that we will get rid of today. The politics of hate, the politics of mudslinging, the politics of trying to pull other people down. There is no way an account, an MDC account, can be withdrawn by one person. It stands to reason. So everything is there. The breakdown was done. I've seen something written by Chief Ndlovu. I've replied to it. Chief Ndlovu mistakes the duty of a secretary general to that of a cashier. And he's a treasurer to that of a cashier. He has not been there at crucial times. Right now he's in South Africa when the party is having an important event like this and expects everybody to wait for him. We don't wait for him. I am a veteran administrator. I am a veteran secretary general. And I know what I'm doing. There is no cent that was stolen from the party. That is why you see people here. The people have come. In a few minutes' time, you'll see these people being fed. It is done by money. And we do not do our accounts in the public like what they are trying to do. It is politics of mudslinging by a bench of incapable people. But once everything is done, and after our victory, we will be too busy to retribute. So we are not going to revenge. We are not going to be fighting anyone. We are going to start rebuilding the party and uniting the party. The party is sick. The party is not in a good position, but we are going to make it right today. So even those who have spoken so many bad things about me, have safety and security.